Hey guys, what's going on? It's Matt's Reacts back with another performance of Pentatonix on the Sing Off show. And I couldn't find a longer video of this that was in any relative good quality or anything. And I tried Mr. Duck Bear Dude, and he didn't have it on there. So we have this one. This is their eighth performance, Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland. I'm not sure if I've heard this song before, but last one we got to hear some Born to Be Wild stuff right there. Like, oh, Scott really nailed that one. With this one, apparently the next one after this one is really good, and then continuing on, like, they're all really good. They're all really good. But continuing on, I gotta say, like, I'm pretty pumped to see what these guys bring to the table each week. Now that we know in the future, we know that they bring perfection. So, without further ado, I hope I like this video, and I hope you like it too. Let's do it.
Final group of the night is a vocal band that's made a name for themselves with their electrifying sound. Turning up their Texas charm, performing Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland, here's Pentatonix.
I gotta give props to Kevin. Like, I gush about him a lot, but he is just like, without a rhythm section, you've got no rhythm. And he has like Avi, Mr. Kaplan, like right beside him, and like it's insane what he can do on these drums. Like, and he's not even on the drums. He's on his tongue and the tongue and the teeth and the tip of the, like, just. Expecting that at all. I guess that's why everyone needed to get up. Oh my gosh. Holy cow.
You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue.
Whoa, 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 you almost stay at. Got the two stuck together from the AGLM. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
feeling kinda sick.
Just a scoop,
the sugar make it better real quick.
Got some swanky moves, bro. Holy cow. Oh, That was nuts. Like, he just took me to another part of the world. He just was like, hey, you're traveling all the way over there now. And I was like, oh, okay. Where's my plane ticket? Where's my passport? Let's go. Come on. Oh, this is so sick. Like, oh.
Singing sweet stuff. Come and give me that stuff. Everybody wants stuff. Melodies again stuck.
Hey, yeah. No, making my heart beat again.
Making my heart beat again.
Heart beat again.
Think I go again. Think I go again. Yeah.
One time.
Pentatonix taking us to the club country style on that one. Sean?
I think that was the simplest arrangement I've ever heard Pentatonix do so far in this competition, and even that was fly. Like, what's cool about the original record that Sugarland did was that it lends itself to you guys' strengths in the group, which is, to me, not just the leads, but mainly the meat and potatoes, which is Kevin and Avi. And it showed. Like, it really did. Like, you guys showed diversity, that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae breakdown.
Yes, that's what it's called, reggae. Oh, I was trying to think of that word. That reggae breakdown was unreal.
Y'all did everything right to me in this arrangement. Great performance.
Ben?
Kirstie's lead, that was just, that really made me happy. The quality you had in your voice singing that, also understanding that you've come out of a really, you know, crappy week of being sick, had such a pure tone anyway, but the lead just made me smile. And Avi is normal, your bass playing is pretty sick. I mean, up through... And you're a percussionist this time for a moment too, that was cool. But you're just throughout your range, it's like it's so solid. That was a really smart thing you did to kind of reel back and just give us a really relaxed performance, and it just made us smile. Thank you.
Sarah, what you think?
That was a really sweet performance. That was as sweet as you guys have been. You made great choices in keeping it simple and just kind of singing the song the way it is. Sugarland, those are my buddies, so I was watching you closely to make sure that you did the song justice, and you absolutely did, so really well done.
Man.
Thanks, judges, and thank you, Pentatonix.
Judge Matt, what did you think? Well, after watching this video, I now wish that I had moves enough to go to a reggae club and just jam out to that music. Like Kirstie is an angel, but when they bust out something that I have never heard this song. At least I don't think I have. Like, there are some lyrics that are familiar, some are not. But when they busted out that reggae section, it was like a whole new... I was sitting on a beach with a pina colada, a fishing rod in the sand, and getting burnt to the bone by the sun on the Caribbean. Like, oh my good gracious. That was so much fun. That was like one of the... Like, oh, I could go on and on about that. That reggae breakdown. Oh, man.
Onyx.
This is such a heartfelt song, and it really means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to us. It was a simple arrangement, but I mean, we just wanted to chill back and show that side of us.
Yeah. Oh, that was awesome. I can't wait for episode number 9. I saw it's Oh My God by Usher. I'm a big Usher fan. I'm pretty excited. Anyways, guys, this has been Matt's Reacts, and I hope you liked the video. And I will see you next time right here.